Hello, beautiful soul. Welcome to another Reiki healing here on my YouTube channel. Today, we are doing Reiki for the skin. So if this is your first time here in my channel, remember to quickly subscribe and also click on the bell right next to it so you'll be notified when a new Reiki healing comes through. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Maria. It's such a pleasure to receive you here always. I receive you with an open heart and with so much gratitude. So welcome to our beautiful souls family. Today we're going to be doing Reiki healing for the skin, as I told you. Now the skin, when it comes to chakra and energy, it really depends on where the problem is for you to understand which chakra is actually affected. So for me to send the Reiki healing to the skin, I will have to send to the entire body, but I will be focusing mainly on the heart because it really can, from the heart, the energy can flow wherever you need, right? So you can have skin problems on your knees, you can have skin problems on your forehead, you can have skin problems on your hands. The energy will flow from the heart, which is the most important one, right? So that's what I'm gonna be focusing on. But anyways, I will be sending Reiki to the entire body as well to help you heal any kind of skin problems today. Remember, this is a short version of a Reiki healing. So as always, I invite you to keep coming back to this video for as much as you want, as much as you need. So you'll be infusing your body with healing energy. It's a very short version of a Reiki healing. So it is up to you. It's free. It's here for you. So keep coming back for you to be constantly receiving more and more healing. That chakra can be a little bit more in alignment. Any blockage that is causing that problem can be healed. And then, of course, the problem on the skin, on the surface, on the physical body will also be healed. Okay, my dear, so let's begin. All I need you to do is to lay down or sit down. Just feel comfortable right now. Open your heart. Remember how important it is for you to be really willing to receive the healing energy. Otherwise, it won't work because Reiki depends 100% on your desire to heal, on how open you are for it, and on your free will, basically. Okay, so just be willing to receive, allow the healing energy to come through, and enjoy this healing experience.